Everyone, I heard about a special thing that happens when you combine a particular toy with Sinrunner Blanchy, so I'll be looking into that today. The toy I'm talking about is called the Scroll of Eons. For reference, this is what it looks like when you use it normally. How cool is that? So tell me guys, who is going to be using the mount with the toy? And who's going to be riding it normally?